Welcome back, everybody, to Scorched Earth. I had to step away because my dog had to go outside. So we had to go find that vulture again because since my dog distracted me, I couldn't watch the vulture, and the vulture flies away a lot, so it's missing.
Yeah, I just need to lead it.
If I lead it back to the spot where we knocked it out before, then I can just knock it out on top of the platform. I have, and I can just build around it. I get this time it shouldn't be.
I don't know where it went though.
I don't see it.
I know when I was watching it earlier, it always kept flying by my dragon, so maybe it flew back over here. So I'm gonna step over here. If we lost it, that would suck, cause Harley distracted me.
Oh, hardly.
And like
Harley.
he had to go outside though.
Oh, by the way, you cannot put food in them after you have them tamed.
Have to feed on other stuff, right?
You have to kill something, and then they'll feed on the thing
that's what I
killed. Yeah, usually I'll just keep mine on my shoulder and have it on attack target, but I'll leave it on my shoulder, then I'll kill the thing. Then I'll throw it off the shoulder and let it eat the body.
Alright. I think it flew past the gamer's house.
I can't find it anywhere.
Where could that vulture be? Where could it be? Vulture, where are you? We want to tame you now. Vulture.
Vultures are actually really annoying.
That's what I can tell even from my short experience of them. I only see moths over here.
Yeah, those are like the most. Dang, they have the tiniest poop.
The moths?
Yeah. I just saw one poop and it's like super small.
I thought a jug bug will be like really small. Why are we talking about poop all of a sudden?
I don't see it anywhere.
Just saw poop falling by. Right.
I mean, I'm sure it's around here somewhere. It's just hard to tell if it's that or not because there's so many moths.
Freaking moths. Go away.
We don't like moths.
And, you know, you guys, you notice there's a house right up there.
Yeah, I said that earlier, but I don't know what belongs to or anything.
Let me check. It belongs to us.
I know. Someone in our tribe is building that.
Probably Jared. Because Jared is most likely the candidate. Because I hadn't seen that whole idea our day.
That was a couple of days ago that's been there.
Yeah, and not the wisest place to put it.
I mean, no one would really notice that. The only thing is that once a dragon comes into our area again, then he'll be at a big disadvantage.
I know.
Yeah, but you know, that makes it best bait ever.
Yeah, I don't see the vulture anymore.
Wait, that vulture?
I don't see it either. I've been looking everywhere, but I don't see it. A little disappointing, but if another one comes back into our area, we can get it.
That's just weird that it disappeared.
Oh, is that you, Porter?
Hello? Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
I wanted some red drops to come down. It's a little disappointing. Have you seen the scrub tower? Wait, where'd you go?
I'm over here, next to the blue drop.
Oh, well, go back toward, go towards the yellow drop that's down farther, the river.
Yellow drop,
down the river. Okay, we're going towards the
area. Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna actually show you something. First, I wanna get the yellow jump. Land.
Ooh. Still no crit on my guard.
See what we got. Just ammo.
Takes time.
Another
to
blueprint.
Grow.
Okay. Not grow. Make. Decompose, mostly. But hey, follow me this way. I'm gonna show you this cool house the scrubs made.
This is the one that is floating up.
Floating up?
Or it's like, you know, I don't know. It's like stuck to like the side of a rock, like a little mountain, and like it has giant pillars.
I don't think. It's a cool looking house that they person told me he just built it out of it. See, look, this one right here.
Ooh, that's a cool looking house.
I think, yeah, there's actually a YouTuber that has a house like similar to this. I want to check it out, but I don't want to actually, like, you know,
go in and get attacked.
But, well, no, they don't even use the house. He said they don't use it. It's just for a show. I'm going to explore it.
Huh.
Okay. What house?
I should be able to walk into it.
Hey, you want to see the house the Scrooge made?
That's really cool. Oh, they actually might be using it. They have a metal water tank over here. So cool.
Let me come get you.
They got wolves inside. Level 84 and 63 wolves.
Oh boy. That's joyful.
Yeah, I wouldn't actually try to go into it now. It would've been cool too. But yeah, it's a really nice house. Oh, they got the waterfall landing directly onto this thing. That's pretty smart.
Where you guys at?
Yeah, where are you? I'm coming to get you, Liz.
Kind of your base. I'm in the canyon-ish.
Canyon-ish. Is that Anklo up here? Hi, Mr. Anklo. I'm right here.
Oh my gosh. Actually, they are using the house. They are using it. They're unconscious right now. I found Blotto inside. I'm not inside the house. I found a spot where you can creep in and see. Look inside of it, and I see Blotto laying right there. Like, I can nearly touch him.
That's someone else.
Oh, well, don't leave him here, because I don't want to accidentally think we're doing something wrong. I'm just admiring
at
the structure,
base,
though.
I mean, they
I want to kind of...
their claws, but... Porto, I lost you.
Stay right over there. Right here.
Where's right here? Oh, there.
Let's keep going this way.
It's so cool, but I wish I could go in it. But if I was to go in it, I'd probably get stuck.
Probably get mauled by wolves.
Yeah, but Blotto's right there. I never seen him before. Oh, that is just so cool, though. I really want to just, like, go in now. I can't believe that he's actually using it. And there's actually more people in there, too. I saw multiple bodies.
Well, I'm wondering if that's their whole
trailer. They actually use the house. I don't know. But why would they do it in going in that house, though? Because there's no tames nearby.
Maybe just the wolves. I'm sure they're just reliant on
to fly away. I know. You wanna.
Yeah, it is a cool house.
You wanna see, You wanna see the people, though, inside?
Oh, my dragon fell.
Yeah, you just try,
try
to land.
Try to land, but
very
you
careful.
Just took up the whole spot right there.
No, you can land right here on the foundations. Or right next to Porto. But we gotta leave, like, immediately after I show you this. Follow me, Porto. I'm gonna show you this.
Where are you?
Over here, guys. Look. You can crouch. They put these up to keep people from getting in. And if they didn't put the pillar right here, you could actually get in. Oh. There's Blotto right there.
Blotto?
He's so close. If he was just a little bit closer, you could just access his inventory and see what he has.
Well, there is a few people in there. Alright, so people who don't know, Blotto is the server backs host. He's the main person.
He's the owner.
Was it Newport who won on your dragon? Okay.
Yeah. You know, technically speaking, you can still get in by just landing on top of the house, and then... Oh, wait. No, you can't. Actually, they covered it pretty well. Pretty cool. I just want to go in. You know, I bet if he was close enough and I was able to access his inventory, how much you bet you'll find Mastercraft or, like, or Ascendant stuff on them?
That is a really cool house, though.
T-Gamer sent a message.
Here, what's the invite here?
Okay.
I'm gonna go back to base, though, because that other dragon person was near our base.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm very curious.
And they weren't doing anything. They were, they had something in their dragon's claws, so...
Carrying some.
I hope they didn't follow us and then say, oh, Blana, they
No, they didn't follow us. I stayed behind a bit and they left.
Hey, D-Gamer.
Are you guys recording? Because I'm not supposed to speak.
I'm recording, so...
well...
That's what...
Oh, I'm still gonna tell you this.
Okay.
You remember that cool house that the scrubs have?
Yeah.
One on the cliff. Okay. One, you know, they said they didn't really use it. It was for aesthetics. I flew over to it again because I just want to look at it. You know, because the design stuff.
Yeah.
Cool. I was gonna take notes on that. I found a little spot where they put these columns down. I crawled behind the columns, and it keeps you from getting into the house. But you could see right inside the house. I see Blotto and like three other tribe members, like their bodies laying there. And Blotto's right next to him. If he was a little bit closer, you could actually access his inventory.
Cool.
But he was that close. I was like, ah, I wonder. I wanted to look at his stuff and see if he actually had, you know, ascended material or something like that. And they spawned their stuff in. Because then that would be, this like caught them in the act. They didn't do anything, but you know, not close enough. Well, technically, I could actually do it if I was to break that pillar. I could get in there and check all their stuff. But then they would know.
What are you guys doing now?
We're just flying around the dragons.
I just finally got fertilizer.
We tried to tame
because I
want to
make a plant species Y. So I finally got fertilizer.
I don't know why you
keep calling it planet. Alright, but it is no
planet
fertilizer.
Y.
Or it is fertilizer. Fertilized and seeded. So job jobs are gone off.
No! Bad job jobs!
What are they doing?
I'm so hyped. That was so good.
They're digging, so heat wave.
Okay. Oh, really? Good.
Something normal.
Okay, I'm gonna actually do something. I wanna try something at that scrub's house now. I'm not gonna break anything. I wanna see if I can crawl right through that hole.
I didn't
try crawling.
That's just me.
That's you. I don't know. I wanna try it. I can risk it. I can do it. I'm probably gonna do something really stupid, which it's doing this, which it shouldn't be doing. But it'll be fun. I don't think any of the scrubs are actually on right now.
I don't think so either. That's why that other dragon didn't belong to a scrubs person, so.
Yeah, they have multiple houses everywhere. Though, I'm surprised they're just using the house over here. They don't have any flying tames nearby. Actually, I'm going to do a survey right above the house. Maybe they have stuff on the cliff, and that's why the wolves
are. Why are you
going to
give the house a survey? You can't answer questions.
Funny. You're such the joker.
T-Gamer's right now. Oh my gosh.
Guys, I'm a joker.
I'm in Batman versus Superman.
Not really, I'm in Suicide Squad. Technically speaking, I am also in Batman versus Superman. Just that you don't exactly see it, but there's just a little hint. on his like suit.
But that's what we were taming a vulture earlier, and then my dog had to go outside, so then I got distracted and we lost the vulture. Darn Harley.
I want to see who the other person is in there. Wait a minute. Wait. I'm looking at the wall says owner is Scrubs. And then when I look at it again, it says owner, the architects. No, the anarchists. It says the anarchists. And then it says personal owner, Lotto.
Okay. So?
I just think, he had another name when he first started, and then he decided to Scrubs. So.
I'm gonna go get some metal and like actually make a cell for my.
Heat wave.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, he had a sandstorm when it first came on.
It burns so much. Ow. 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 Ow.
Ow.
My dragon.
Oh my god.
Where is my dragon?
Hiding.
Where in God's name?
Fireworks going off?
Fireworks? That's weird.
Yeah,
see, now, no one's answering my question.
It should be right next to your
Where's
house.
Where's my dragon? It's
look to,
not
look
next
at Fordo. Look near Fordo. Look near Fordo's house.
It's like behind your house.
That's. I see Blitz behind Fordo's house.
Zoralai was literally no, right Blitz. There when we left.
Oh, I accidentally took
Did you
Zoralai.
Really?
Wow. My Get man. Back here with my dragon. Don't you ever touch my dragon again. For Mario, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Hey, if I didn't get the milk for you guys, Zoralai wouldn't be alive.
Excuse me, we got the milk. I risked my RG for that dang milk. We got the milk. And technically speaking, remember, Blitz was supposed to be my dragon. I want you to remember that too. And Mario.
Hey, you offered him.
I didn't offer him. Hey. Freaking Port did, because he said that he wanted the first dragon, like one of the first dragons or whatever. But then we got the poison dragon egg. I wasn't expecting my dragon to die.
Yeah, that was expected.
But anyway, where are you guys? Because I kind of
I'm at community
dragon.
Base right now, because as soon as the heat waves...
I land right next to your house.
Did he hurt you?
Did he touch you in a bad place?
Liz. Wow.
Baby, you're
okay.
Baby.
Oh, D-Gamer, when I got on, there was a T-Rex literally right next to Doug's house.
Then you killed it.
And then another one appeared
and
next to the house. And then a third one appeared.
And then we killed that one.
Yes.
We.
I killed all three of them, technically speaking.
Oh,
I'm
yeah,
checking
sorry.
Around the house again. I'm literally just doing stuff and my person has no clothes like
that. Wow, that's kind of weird.
My guy's naked. He's not even... He's not even... He's barely losing any health from the heat wave too, so... I have 400 health. Oh! There's a water vein. Hey, it looks... Oh, wait, no, that's a whale. Wait, who...
A well?
Give me a well. Kings of Turn. Of course they have some kind of setup close to Duck's house.
This map is so small, like it doesn't surprise me that there are a lot of people.
I can't.
Each other.
I need two more.
It's actually a big map. It's just that the parts where you.
That. Oh my.
Small.
My dragon has all the thatch. Zoralai, give me your thatch. Basic thatch. Wait, so, Porter, you take my dragon, but you don't feed it?
Hey, they're not my responsibility.
You're the one who used it.
I'll slap you. I know, right? Without my permission.
I wasn't using Zora, it was by accident.
Hey, you're still blue. You flew. How did you say?
No. Okay, I gotta head back to base. I'm not gonna aim metal.
I like my last and final ceiling so I can go to my house and survive this heat wave. Apparently, God Knives in Porto will be. Oh, did you guys actually catch up to speed with everyone? What happened? So far?
I haven't been on, so the only thing I told them that has happened that.
Porto has been on.
I mean, he didn't tell me if anything happened.
I think they have Porto on.
No, Porto mentioned that someone walked in and took stuff from the house, basically.
Oh, yeah, I mean, there's more than that. Okay, I'm into my Adobe house. Yeah.
I was trying to say it, but I don't think anyone really heard me. Or... Wait, who is that?
Oh, I am.
Who is... Someone's here. Someone named Boy X.
Yeah. Is he on a dragon, or what?
He's right next to my right next to our base. Like, he's right outside.
Is he doing something?
Right, we're our base.
No, nothing. He's just looking around. He's right next to the base, like you know.
There's four
right
waves,
next to my
like ports.
Right next to my base.
Oh, that one.
I only need one plant seed on the screen. I do have. Does anyone want?
I killed a dope diggeress.
Should I get two?
Two what?
Plant species.
Do your time phone with this guy.
I would just make one, see how it works.
Well, they're the exact same as they were as the other ones.
They do? Wait, they look the same?
No, it's not there yet. I'm just saying, when I read the description though, they're just like plant species X.
Yo, me and Zoral has a boss. We pushed the person away, whatever. Like, we bred fire. This is awesome, it's getting away.
They ran away.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, he ran away. No, I bred. No, I'm not going.
Wait, I wanna see him. What level was he?
I don't know.
Oh, I see him, he's right there. Jerboa with him too. I'm trying to see who he's part of, but I can't. He's moving to the side.
There's another dude too.
I don't see him.
Where?
He's right next to him.
Four dragons. Four dragons in the area.
I don't.
His name is K-Lore.
I don't see anybody.
Wait, how do you know? Where are you?
I'm right behind you. Right behind the wall. I think that's Liz or Port?
I'm purple.
I think, yeah, it's Port.
That's Liz. Oh, they're, you're both.
He's purple too.
Yeah, I remember.
The only way I could tell was by the tail.
Where are they? I see him.
Try and go. Bowie X. They're right behind
Liz.
Liz.
Oh, they're right there.
Here's the way. Yeah.
Ow.
Just say hello. Don't be jerks by killing.
I can corner them though.
I kind of want to kill you now, and I can kill you.
But we're not being we're not gonna be jerks by killing them, right?
Oh, they're midgets. They're midgets. Oh, I'm going to game chat.
Yeah, they are in game chat. I'm going to game chat right now. Yeah.
Go to game chat.
Hello. I can't hear them. Chill voices. Well, no, this one we just saw you guys, so.
Thank you.
That's what you do, have to build some kind of house to hide from the heat wave. We are the society. And you guys are being recorded too, so yeah. What did you give him, though? You can take this too, because I don't need it. I just got that too.
I was just telling you, Josh, I haven't switched back yet.
You freaked me out with that lightning strike.
There's too many mobs that I want to kill.
How did my Rex... How did my Rex even stop my pick of this? Or am I leaving?
I'm not gonna say.
I gave
him... Oh, I got a...
Really, like, what the
heck?
I gave him 65 cards. And you hide it. Okay, I'm a giver.
Where'd the item go? No. Where'd the item we got? Oh, there it is.
Oh, and I tamed the
Jabala.
Yeah, it's a male. It's literally the opposite colors of Silver, which is why I named it. It's red and white. I was like, oh my god. Not the name.
So guess what I have now?
What?
I have two homing rockets now for my rocket launcher. I want to test it out.
Go dragon.
Oh, I think my thing became a
dragon.
It locks on. I'm pointing it out a moth right now. I mean, it's a lock on thing, and it reminds me of Halos.
Land. Thank you.
Oh, it does a perfect lock. I have two rockets. I don't know how to make it.
What is it? It's a seedling. Wow, it looks really weird though. It looks like a cactus head, whatever.
Okay, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go eat.
I would love to try to kill a.
Alright, I will stop the recording here. We will see everybody next time on Scorched Earth.